My name is Jaylen Adams, and this is CodeBlueWear. I'm just tired. I'm tired of being treated differently because of the color of my skin. I'm tired of being looked at as something less than what I am because of the ignorance of others. I'm tired of being held to a lower standard because of stereotypical views of my race. I'm tired of my people killing each other, and I'm tired of my people being killed by other people. I'm tired of walking around and seeing looks of hopelessness on people's faces in everyday life. I'm tired of all the negativity like guns, drugs, and violence being promoted so much by public icons because it's affecting our society in a negative way. I'm tired of the world's ignorance and negativity outshining the motivation and positivity. I'm tired of everyone wanting to be something that they're not. I'm tired of people aspiring to be just mediocre in life when they're capable of so much more. Today is where we make a stand for the good and make a change in our environment. This is where we all have to come together and stand for something or fall for anything. And I plan to take the first step with the clothing line, CodeBlueWear. Sophomore at Montclair State University. I grew up in Plainfield, New Jersey. Currently reside there when I'm not on campus. My major in Montclair is business administration with a focus in marketing. CodeBlueWear is a clothing line or a company I started because I wanted to start a clothing line that promotes positivity. You see a lot of negativity, a lot of hate surrounding the environment, and CodeBlue stands for, there's three lights in a hospital, and I learned this when my grandmother died. The red light means a patient's in trouble. A white light means they're just contacting the nurse. The blue light, which is what I named CodeBlue after, the blue light means we're losing somebody or somebody's quickly dying. We're feeding into all the negativity that surrounds the environment, surrounds the world, and that's what this generation strives off of. Everybody wants to feed into the negative environment.
So as a black woman in this generation, we need to start encouraging each other and supporting each other. And there's a lot of violence and negativity that goes on in the world today. I feel like instead of putting each other down and like thinking one person is better than the other, we need to come together and make a change and make mark on this world today.
So this is the first generation of shirts I came out with called I Am the N-Word. The idea came from my father. Like I said, he's an artist. He came out with a painting called I Am the N-Word. Basically on the painting, it says, I am many N's, but at the bottom it says, I am not a nigga, and I am not a nigger. There's so many good N-words that we can use instead of calling each other nigga. Because the word nigga has such a hateful meaning. There's so much hate behind that word. And in the past, when that word was used, it was given to our ancestors or slaves. And it was given to them with such a hateful, derogatory meaning behind it.
Little kids around the age of 8, 10, with their whole little squad and everything. And it was like normal conversation. And then you hear them just swinging the N-word around like it was just a regular word, and it was just like, it made me kind of cringe a little bit, as like these little kids, 8-10 years old, saying the word like it's nothing to them.
Everyone as a whole should use the word less, if not try not to use it at all, because it just goes deep into what the pain and suffering that black people had to go through. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a person that has used the word and I still use it sometimes, but I'm trying to make a change and stop, because all my ancestors and like what they had to go through, it's just not a word that we should be using.
I'm tired of being held to a lower standard. You know, in this day and age, people of color are being held down and not being held to a higher standard. And with Jaylen doing this movement, it felt like I was a part of it, because being an African American in college, I'm doing what I'm supposed to do, and I don't want to be held to a lower standard.
There's so much hope that can be
brought back in this world. Somebody just has to take the step forward to do it. I just want to be that person to try to make that change, even if it's a small change.
I think Jaylen is very motivated, and when he says he's going to do something, he does it.
I honestly like that about him, and it showed a lot about his personality. And when he brought up the company to me, I just felt like I needed to hop on it and really spread the message and really help people understand the meaning of the N-word and how like it shouldn't be used in our everyday lives.
He always tries to bring like positivity, and like he's just really creative and always tries to make like a good change towards things. It's a really positive thing for not only like black people, but like of all people who believe in things that's gonna be positive.
My name is Jaylen Adams. I'm a young African-American male, and I plan to bring positivity back into this world of negativity. If you want to stay updated on CodeBlueWear, you can follow us on Instagram at CodeBlueWear or follow my main account, Official Jaylen Adams. Also follow us on Twitter at CodeBlueWear and join our Facebook group, CodeBlueWear, and our website is CodeBlueWear.com. Support and join the movement.
My name is Jaylen Adams, and this was my life.